our generation, and as it stands now, I will not let it be taken control of by some power-hungry mother.